Snake, Psycho Mantis has the power to read people's minds. He got the DARPA chief's detonation code. Hurry up or he'll get Baker's code too.
That's right. If the terrorists get Baker's code, they'll be able to launch that nuke anytime they want.
Yeah, they'll use Metal Gear to do it. Colonel, did you know they were conducting a military exercise here using Metal Gear?
I didn't know.
Really?
Snake, you've got to understand. I'm just the middleman in this operation. Anyway, hurry up and get to the second floor basement. You've got to save the arms tech president before the terrorists find out his code.
What can I do for you, Snake? Snake, like Shakespeare said, naught's had, all spent. What our desire is got without content. Basically, it means that your desire can get you into trouble if you're not careful. That goes for items, too. Don't get too greedy or you might be sorry. Be careful, Snake. You caught Snake? Good luck, Snake.
Snake, you've got to think. Your mind is your most dangerous weapon. If things are getting too complicated, try to simplify your thoughts. You can also try calling Campbell for advice. Soldiers that have been forged in the fires of battle are used to catching naps whenever and wherever they can. There's a big difference between real soldiers and those kids who have only been trained in VR simulators. After playing for a long time, you should get some rest too. People's reaction speed is slowest around 3 o'clock in the morning, and so is their judgment. If you're feeling drowsy, you should get some sleep. It's also important to be able to control your bodily functions. You never know when a long demo is about to begin, so make sure you're prepared to sit in front of the monitor for a long time if necessary. It's never a good idea to fight on too full a stomach. It'll make you logy, maybe even sleepy. You should wait 30 minutes after eating before you play. Where I come from, a soldier who loses his head in combat is called a target. Military sea rations place an emphasis on calories. That's why it's best to use them along with some other type of nutritional supplement, such as vitamins or minerals. weather in Alaska is very hard to predict. It can change on a dime. A lot of people say it's the worst weather in the world.
The walls that were cemented over should look slightly different. Look at the walls carefully in first-person view mode. Try to find the walls that have a different pattern.
Did you try hitting the wall? Maybe it'll sound different too.
You'll need some kind of explosive to destroy the wall, like C4 or something. Take a good look around the armory. Thank you. anyway, hurry up and get to the second floor basement. You've got to save the Arms Tech president before the terrorists find out his code.
What is it, Snake? Snake, in China, they say, you must cross the river before you tell the crocodile he has bad bread. Do you know what that means? It means that the wise man avoids danger first. Use your brain to avoid traps and stay away from the enemy. What is it, Snake? Talk to you later, Snake.
The weather in Alaska is very hard to predict.
Thank you.
press the action button to drop down. Snake, first you've got to find the DARPA chief. Look for clues.
What can I do for you, Snake? How's it going, Snake? Have you gotten used to using the radar yet?
Yeah, it's a great system. Not only can I read the topography, but I can monitor the movement of the bad guys, too.
Pretty convenient, huh? It also makes it easy for us to see everything that you're doing.
You're watching everything?
Of course. If you were my boyfriend, you'd never be able to cheat on me.
Being monitored 24 hours a day, that'd be like hell.
Don't think of it like that. At least you'd never get lost.